Oscar. Sebasato means saving a stray dog. Here we receive a lot of stray dogs, like yourself. Welcome, Oscar.
We'll do it all.
I'm not one for needles, but all these owners of their dogs are lining up to give their dogs rabies shots, which are given free courtesy of the Ndola SPCA. And Dr. Andrew over here comes once a week and does this amazing contribution to the community. Hey, Dr. A, you're a good man.
We don't need. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Here at the Edikle shelter, it's in the heart of Istanbul. There are over 2,500 dogs here. It's an amazing, amazing place where you think that there will just be thousands of dogs that just wouldn't be looked after. It's run by a lady called Muriel Oakley, and if I can tell you that she's probably one of the most amazing people I've ever met.
How to say how I feel. Those three words I said too much, they're not enough. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me?
The charitable trust shelter on the outskirts of Delhi, there are 700 dogs here. 400 come in every month, they get sterilized and they're released back into the streets of Delhi. 300 here are up for adoption. But unfortunately, with a rate of about 1 to 2 a month, most of the dogs that you're going to see here are here for their entire life.
Forget what we're told. Before we get too old, show me a garden that's bursting into life. Let's waste time chasing cars around our heads. I need your grace to remind me to find my own. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Forget what we're told before we get too old. Show me a God. Into life.
If I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
And we need Oscar to come back here again.
Again, thank you.
We love him.